Indian agent came. He wore a suit and tie. I'd only ever seen that in the movies. My mother was fixing food as I crawled around the house. My brothers were out running in the fields. The Indian agent knocked. He stepped inside the door. My mother ran up to him, fell on her knees. She said, I swear to you by God, I don't know where they are. Both good boys, I taught them how to read. The agent looked around, saw me on the stairs. He said, why, what's that pretty baby's name? Then he reached into his coat, pulled out his little book, licked his finger, flipped to an empty page. He started lining up towards me at the top, when suddenly he slid and fell face down. 'Cause my brothers had come back and seen him watching me. They grabbed his ankles, pulled out both his feet. Up his pride, spun round to the boys. He said, well, well, what have we here? My brother Donald said, take us to your school, but remember you never saw that little girl. The Indian agent left. He took the boys along. We saw them once or twice the next few years. They stare at whitewashed walls, but I can speak my tongue. It seems they couldn't make us disappear.